None of Leonardo's works are dated, titled, or signed. Again, I think that's why today people are so fascinated with Leonardo, because he is not an open book. And anyone can go out and throw out crazy theories, as people have been doing about the Mona Lisa for the last 40 years. We were just blown away by seeing this beautiful portrait up close. That's when she became a megastar, yes.